meant to be more than friends. I never thought we wouldn't quite like the way we did. I only wanted you and me to be forever here. But everything has disappeared from a couple of forevers. Why can't we be together, babe? Now all you do is walk on by.
Lovebirds they were, at first sight what it was at first. He was 5'11 with a mean shoe game, had a taste for light skins, and she quenched the thirst. And it was better than anything he ever, 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 ever had. And she was crazy about him, couldn't spend a day without him. Couldn't fathom that one day this shit were all in. See, he's a dreamer, he's a singer playing in a band. And yeah, she love to see him do it, love to see his fans. But see, she needs something just a little more secure if you really wanna be a man. So she split out to find what she was looking for. A 9-to-5 with a dog, kids, house, and car. But when she got into the shit, playing mommy to some kids, come to find out she didn't want the shit at all. But she didn't wanna leave though. So the kids really, really, really need her. And that's the way the shit just gotta be though. Ever after, unhappily though. What about me though? Damn.